here will be about a design that I'm absolutely in love with. I made the design using the Oslo's Fee stamping plate, Deco Dreams.
We're going to use CND Shellac Lilac Eclipse, Lacente D1 brush, CND Shellac Cake Pop, stamping plate Deco Dreams, Creative Play Black and Forth, and the Yours Halo stamper. We start with two thin layers of CND Shellac Lilac Eclipse. Cure each layer in your CND LED lamp. Take a few drops of CND Shellac Cake Pop. Use your D1 Lacente brush to create a triangle on the nail. And again, cure this layer in your CND LED lamp. Apply CND Creative Play Black and Forth on the stamping plate. Scrape gently with your scrape card to remove excess color. Use the Yours Halo stamper to pick up the design. Check your design on the Halo stamper and stamp the design on the nail. Apply a thin layer of CND Express 5 top coat and cure in your CND LED lamp. Wipe the nail with IPA and you're done. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, check out my Instagram account or Facebook.